dance group from a school in Beijing visited Buckingham Browne and Nichols Upper School in Cambridge last week. School officials were notified yesterday that the father of one of those visiting students has died from the coronavirus. The members of the dance troupe had no contact with the father while he was infected. Buckingham Browne and Nichols adds the state health department does not believe anyone at the school is at risk for the virus.